1, 2, 3, Yeah. I was working part-time up in Iowa on the Hillary Clinton campaign. I was the guy who pushed the press away when they tried to ask her anything. Now, Hillary was known for changing her views and flipping her positions. But there was one thing, ooh, just one thing, where she was totally consistent. She wore a pantsuit every day, the kind you find at the Marshalls downtown. Pantsuit every day. She wore it to bed instead of her nightgown. Pantsuit every day. Like my grandmother. For those of you out there unfamiliar with the pantsuit, I'll explain it if you give me a chance. A pantsuit is a jacket that is tailored for a woman with perfectly pressed matching pants. Now, Hillary has pantsuits in 100 different colors. It's a vast rainbow of fashion delight. But she's no raging beauty, so when she wears a pantsuit, she makes sure it's not too tight. She wears a pantsuit every day for the last 20 years, and that is all she's worn. Pantsuit every day. She keeps them in business at the pantsuit store. Pantsuit every day. It's why Bill loves her. Her pantsuits look so cool, it's as though they're wrinkle proof when she's stomping on the campaign trail. She's got one that I really like in orange, which means she'd be stylish if she ever went to jail. A pantsuit says that you mean business, that you're not a pushover or a flirt. The outfit is the bomb if you're a working mom, or you just don't look good in a skirt. Oh, honey, pantsuit every day. She buys them in bulk, gets them fresh off the rack. Pantsuit every day. Bought a lifetime supply of them at TJ Maxx. Pantsuit every day. I think I love them.
Pantsuits every day.
Uh-huh. The kind you find in a Marshalls downtown, Grandma.
Pantsuits every day.
Tell me where have all the pantsuited women gone?
Pantsuits every day.
Thank God she's covered.